All right, let's turn our attention to the mosquito fire now. The rain we saw last night is helping crews fighting that fire in Placer and El Dorado counties. Several evacuation orders and warnings in communities in both Placer and El Dorado were downgraded last night. Some new numbers just released this morning show both containment and fire acreage remain unchanged from last night. Take a look here at what crews were dealing with on Monday. That rain, which fell last night deeper east where the fire is actively burning acreage.